Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. So, flip this off. Grab my holder. Now, I've already added my liver and gizzards to my dressing. And I'm just going to incorporate this into it. Guys, I really do wish you guys could smell this right now. It smells so abundanza. It smells so husky skalalabiskala. And I can say that again. It smells so husky skalalalabaskalala. Yes, I did just make that word up. I am not speaking in tongues. However, I can if you want me to. Husky skalalabaskala. Oh la 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 ki baskala. He's coming on a Honda. See? Speak in tongues. Need be. Anyway. Does this look good or what? I still got a lot of incorporating to do to this. It's still kind of dry down on the bottom. So. Let me zoom in and let you guys get a look. Ooh! Zoom in and get you guys a good look at that. Look at that. Yum, yum. I know you want some.
Bye.
Hey guys, what's up? So I am moving on to my chickens. I am going to be roasting these babies. And the only seasoning I'm using tonight is a Lowry's seasoning salt and a McCormick black pepper. I guess I should say Lowry's and McCormick didn't pay me to say that. According to this lady who says the FTC is going to be regulating people's videos. The Federal Trade Commission can't regulate companies. How are they going to regulate people here on YouTube? I think it's just an urban myth, but, you know, people do what they do. Get viewers. Back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? It is 3:30. And the first batch of chickens. Oh, I've come out of the oven. Those look yummy. Anyway, so these will be sliced into quarters, dark quarters and light quarters. And I'll show you that. A little bit later on. Back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? It is 6:15. And I am... My chickens are so tender. I am simply pulling them apart into quarters. My last three are in the oven right now, so my last three chickens are in the oven right now, so they'll be ready in a little while. So, I'm going to finish this up. Then I need to start my vegetables. Actually, get them ready. I'm not going to start them this early. Start the vegetables and boil the macaroni for the macaroni and cheese. Be back in a second. Hey, what's up, guys? So, these are the clothes that are going down with me to Skid Row. And they're donations that I've been getting in, for about a month now. Maybe a month and a half I've been getting these donations in. So, we've got, this bucket down here, which is all, pants, khakis, and jeans. And then in that bucket, there's sweaters and shirts. In the top bag right here, the blue bag to the left, there are shirts, sweatshirts, and jackets. And then this one is more of the shirts that came from Wendy, Melissa, and I can't think of the other young lady's name. But they came from Las Vegas. And there's also other shirts in there. I can't think of her name right now. Wendy, Melissa. I can't think of her name. But if you look back in the other video where I'm going through the donations and these shirts are, the young lady's name is mentioned in that. All three women that donated these items from Las Vegas. It's a company that went out of business. And then over there are shoes. And the shoes are in really good condition. They came from my niece who knew someone that had passed from cancer, and his girlfriend donated the items. And then there is a pair of boots in there for Linda. Then over here in this bag, it are the items for women. This bag I give to Linda. She's the only woman in the building, so I give her this bag. She can go through it, and then what she does is after she goes through it, whatever she doesn't want, she takes around the corner to a women's shelter, and they go there. So they definitely go to good use. All right, guys, almost done. Back in a second. What's up, guys? I'm back. I wanted to show you this really quickly. These are some shoes that were donated specifically for Donald. Really, really nice shoes. I'm not sure. I know this is his size, but I'm not sure. It's narrow, so I'm not sure that he can fit these, but we're going to give them to him. And I know Donald, if he can't fit them, he will give them to someone else. So, that's that. I'll be back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? So the last of my chickens are out of the oven. Let me let you guys see what those look like. Yum, yum, yum. So, I'm gonna let these cool and then slice them down, get them into the warmer so they stay at the required temperature. And then my yams are in the oven and everything else is going pretty smoothly. It's 8:46 right now, and Ryan, Moina, and Natalie will be here at 10:30, so I am right on time. Be back in a second. Hey, what's up, guys? So this is my first pan of dressing, and it is about to go into the oven. It is 9:10, and I'm still doing really, really well. Back in a second.